Now I'm gonna show you the myth tablet by a wall breach. Pretty simple. Nothing too difficult. And this is after the patch, if you remember, we used to get in via the air conditioning unit. We get any vehicle, we'd come round the back, and that wee window, we'd just jump up, climb out the air conditioning, smash the window, jump in. We're in the meth lab. Not anymore. No. You need to come to the big window this time. A dump truck? Have you got a dump truck? Do you have a dump truck? Have you got a dump truck? No, you don't. You're a fucking loser. Fucking loser. You used to come through this window. Not anymore. No. This window. Get a petrol can. Get your gun out. Shoot it. Blam! You're through the window. You're through the window. That's it, man. You're through the window. Slow-mo from outside. Here we go. Blam. Floppity. You're in. You're in the meth lab. You're in the meth lab, motherfucker. This connect's getting in. You're there. That was Pikey there, helping him out. He shot the can for him. And he flops forward through the window. There you go. He's in the meth lab. We're all in the meth lab. And that's basically, that's how you get into the meth lab after the patch, after the update. This is it, you can still get in the meth lab anytime you want. This is how you do it. You need a dump truck, 1 million. Zombie, what are you?
Female predator, mother.